We're learning that the measles outbreak has cost Oakland County an alarming amount of money. Health officials confirm that at least $200,000 has been spent so far. That money spent hiring around-the-clock staff to respond to potential measles cases and potential exposure, answering questions about the measles, and to hold vaccination clinics. This is the worst measles outbreak in Michigan since 1991.